Alessia Cara with Wild Things here on the Morning Powerhouse. I'm Corporal Jonathan Smith. You're listening to the best radio station with the best radio show with the best radio DJ. That's me. You're listening to Power 1575, The Eagle. And I'm Corporal Jonathan Smith. I'm holding back so much gas right now to talk to you. That's how important this is. There's some cyber ninja stuff going on. You want to know what a cyber ninja is? Well, stick around. I'll tell you. But first, I'm gonna play some good music. Imagine Dragons. Ooh la la, by Grace Potter and the Nocturnals here on the Morning Powerhouse. I'm Corporal Jonathan Smith. You're listening to the best radio station with the best radio show with the best radio DJ. That's me. You're listening to Power 1575, The Eagle. Ka-ka! I'm Corporal Jonathan Smith. All right, so the S6 department needs our help to get some pretty complicated cyber ninja stuff done. What do you, as a really motivated station resident, need to do? Well, one, all users of any NMCI whose first name starts with A through J. So, like, my first name starts with a J because, you know, it's Corporal Jonathan Smith. Yeah, that's a J. Unless it's a G. Huh. Maybe I'll change my name one day. That's beside the point, all right? If your first name starts with A through J, you are required to log off of your computer no later than 16:30 on Friday, June 17th, 2016. This year, by the way. Yeah. It took me a really long time to realize it was 2016. And you have to stay logged off until 04:30, Saturday, June 18th. 2016. Make sure to stay tuned for further instructions for all you people whose first names do not start with an A through J. I got you. Stick around
before the day of your trip.
Iwakuni weather.
Courtesy of the one, the only, the Weather Services branch in Iwakuni, thus making them the best Weather Services branch. Shout out to you guys. You're all my friends. It's going to be a high in the 80s and a low in the 70s. And what does that mean? That means you should probably wear some sunscreen because the sunlight's going to reflect off the partly cloudy skies that are going to be going on today, all right? And the UV rays, they could destroy your skin, and that's no good. Coming up next, we've got Truffle Butter by Nicki Minaj featuring Drake. So stick around for that. And I'm also talking about some cyber ninja stuff. What is cyber ninja stuff? I don't know. You got to find out.
White chocolate. I'm so hot.
That was How Deep Is Your Love. I choked. That was How Deep Is Your Love, Calvin Harris and Disciples. No, not the Disciples that you and I know. It's Disciples is in the singer, all right? So, they're transferring domains. They're doing awesome techie stuff. They're S6, all right? And they need all users of NMCIs whose first names that starts with K through Z. They need everyone whose first name starts with K through Z to log off of their computer no later than 16:30 on Friday, June 24th, 2016, until 4:30 in the morning, Saturday, June 25th. 2016, all right? And it's very important. They're transferring domains so we can be safer, okay? And coming up next, I'm going to be talking about how we can be safe on our own personal computers coming up after the news, so make sure you're sticking around.
I tried to focus my attention, but I feel so ADD. I need some help, some inspiration, but it's not coming easily.
Love you.
to ask you a personal question.
Let me put it this way.
What's your favorite radio station?
Power 1575, The Eagle.
This is how we roll.
It's got a little twang, little thang, little something, something always make the ladies scream. My name loud up, reverse cowgirl, little bump, bump in the trunk all up in my loop me back, let her wear my snapback. You can find us where the party at.
This is how we roll.
We love what we love, and we love to get drunk.
You know, we cuss on them Mondays, and pray on them Sundays. Pass it around, and we dream about one day.
Cause this is how we roll.
Georgia line making me question everything about my childhood in Georgia, because we did none of that, okay? Sure, we had good times, but we did none of that, okay? Maybe it was because I was living in Atlanta, you know, the city, and I was living in downtown Atlanta, so there weren't many country boys around there. No. So, all right. We've been talking about some important Cyber Ninja stuff. And I want all y'all to be safe on the internet, right? Because stolen identities stink. So, what do you do to protect yourself? You make sure your firewall is updated on your personal computers. Stay away from dodgy downloads or torrenting, because torrents are illegal. And AmeriCable doesn't like that stuff. And whenever you torrent a file, there's a possibility that you could be downloading a lot of adware, malware, just all kinds of nasty stuff. I mean, I had to go through and clear my computer out of several Trojans because I didn't follow the rules. Coming up next is your weather in 2 minutes. Make sure you're sticking around for that.
Hello, welcome to the Flu Exchange, where we specialize in sneezes, coughs, and handshakes. What can I do for you?
Well, I was just looking for something small. Maybe just a common cold.
Here, try this one out. Everyone has it.
Yeah, that's nice, but it sounds like that might keep me sick all week. I was just looking for something to ruin my day.
Let's see. Here it is. Oh, nope. That's the bird flu.
Oh, wow.
Wait, what about... Nope. Swine flu.
Really?
Yeah. Maybe it's... Oh, nope, that's not it.
Let me guess. Mad cow?
Yeah. Not. Here it is. Try this one.
Yeah, that's more like... You know what? I'll take it. Actually, you know, I better pick up a few for the wiping kids, too. Hey, thanks a lot.
Let's face it. In the real world, no one wants to be sick. Cover your mouth when you cough or sneeze.
Check out the AFN Pacific website at iwakuni.pacific.net. You can watch news stories from around the Pacific, listen to streaming radio, and also view your AFN Pacific TV guide.
Hi, I live right next door, and I just wanted to welcome you to Iwakuni. I know the transition to new areas can be hard sometimes.
Thanks, and yeah, my little Kyle always says he's bored and wants to go back to the States.
It's okay, my Sarah was the same way. I took her to the Youth and Teen Center, where she met kids her own age.
But Kyle's only 3, I'm not sure if that helps him.
You could always leave him at the Child Development Center so he can play with kids his own age.
What would I do while he's there?
If you check MCCS Iwakuni website, you can find different events and workshops to go to while Kyle's there.
Thanks, yeah, I think I will.
Holy cow, I'm about to be a dad. I wonder what that's going to be like.
You like to rhyme, boy?
Heard! Right, lean, and rest position, move! I'm going to teach you how I rhyme military style.
Hey, you know we can take those parenting classes on base instead?
Oh, where?
It's in Building 411.
Iwakuni weather.
Courtesy of the one, the only, the weather services branch in Iwakuni, thus making it the best weather services branch. Shout out to you guys up there in that tower. We're going to have temperatures that reach the 80s, but it's going to stay partly cloudy skies. It will drop down to around the 70s tonight, which sounds nice, all right? But you gotta keep in mind that the UV rays of the sun, they reflect off of clouds, and they can kill you in like 20 or 30 years sustained, all right? Coming up next, I've got Team by Lord. Make sure you're sticking around for it. Sticking around for more Power 1575, The Eagle, because you know we're serving America's best one Lord song at a time.
Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our graces. The hounds will stay in chains. Look upon your greatness as you sent the call out, 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 sent the
Everybody wants something, just a little more. Making a living, what we're living for. A rich man or a poor man, a pawn or a king. You can live on the street, you can rule the whole world, but it don't mean one damn thing.
Yeah.
and Free by Alt-J here on the Morning Powerhouse. Now, I got one last song for you before AP Radio News. It's a good one, I promise.